Hi, and I just before we go on to discussion number two, I'm going to make this quite a quick short video because there was one other person who brought up a really neat suggestion for a perk, and that was talking about the free Netflix subscription. Boy, I can't speak English right now. This I actually found very interesting because there was a company I was working for at one point that was actually talking about doing this. And after they had kind of, moved around and thought about it and discussed it and all that sort of stuff, they eventually went against it. I think they were concerned that people were going to try to watch it while they're at work. And, of course, they didn't want people to be doing that, especially, preparing tax returns and doing Netflix. It's not exactly what I would call, a very good way of doing that. But I just wanted to make sure that I didn't forget about this because I thought it was really neat too. I also talked about a tab at the coffee shop. A lot of places. I've actually seen the coffee machines being getting more sophisticated. I think you tend to notice this especially in a lot of professional industries. I see it in accounting. I've seen it in lawyers' offices. I've seen it in doctors' offices because instead of having and if you think about it, there's a business aspect to this, right? So if you're going to go out and you need a cup of coffee, it's probably shorter for you to go up to the seventh floor, go grab your coffee, and then go back down to your desk on the fourth floor and go back to work. Whereas, if you don't have the coffee machine up there, what ends up happening is you have to get out of the building, walk across the street, go to the Starbucks, stand in line, get your coffee, come back. And by then, usually it's about 45 minutes, 30, 45 minutes. That's all wasted time. The second thing is, if you have the sophisticated coffee machines in the organization, wells, you can also make sure that people are doing mentoring activities. You can also have them participating in other socializing activities that are beneficial to the company. One of the things they really encouraged at a firm I used to work at, was that we would talk to each other because if a guy who's working in international tax, if I'm just having a random conversation with somebody who works in the general tax section, and they mention, hey, we got this one client who's got this one problem and it's just driving us nuts, and then we start hearing and figure out that it's really more of an international issue, it gives us an opportunity to step in, help the client out, and also, generate more revenue. So that's something that we definitely like to do. Sometimes you don't want to be having those kind of conversations in a public coffee shop, if you get my drift. So, having, the really sophisticated coffee machines in your building, sometimes, it actually ends up working out, especially as people's tastes in coffee actually get better. So I thought this was a really good discussion. Kudos for it, and thanks for posting it. Next video, we'll talk about discussion two.